Hey, Kentucky Fish and Wildlife K9 is getting a new bullet and stab resistant vest. The vest is a donation from the Massachusetts nonprofit Vested Interest in Canines and will protect the department's law enforcement K9 Gambit. The nonprofit has donated more than 5,000 vests to canines across the nation.